Koi spoilers, Sean Tully left destitute after Rover's firing. Johnny and Jenny fire Rover's bowman Sean Tully tonight on Coronation Street, leaving him destitute. Sean is homeless and has no money left, but he can't bring himself to ask anyone for help. He's shocked when he realizes that Johnny and Jenny have taken over the Rovers. To make matters worse, by hiring Liz and Gemma, the Connors have left Sean with fewer shifts to work. But Sean's day is about to get much, much worse. Frank, Sean's homeless friend, comes into the pub. Sean is desperate to get rid of him. Sean tells Frank that he'll bring him a free drink round the back of the Rovers, if Frank leaves. Once the coast is clear, Sean helps himself to a vodka behind the bar, intending to take it out to Frank. But disaster strikes when Jenny catches him red-handed. Sean can't provide a decent explanation as to why he was fetching the vodka, and the Connors tell him they have no choice but to fire him. Sean is devastated as he loses his one hope of getting away from the streets. Will Sean admit to any of his friends that he's homeless? Life is about to get a lot worse for the former barman.